Did you know that you can use variable tagging to analyze business-related data? Yes, this is possible because software bots are constantly collecting data in addition to getting things done. By applying analytics to that data, you can gain operational intelligence and business insights. With the help of Automation Anywhere's Bot Insight, you can hear and act upon these insights. Bot Insight enables analytics experts to leverage content-level productivity data that bots generate or processes by using variable tagging. Using variable tagging, you can tag the bot for analytics and control the data processed by the bot. For this, in the Automation Anywhere Enterprise client window, select the required bot from the My Tasks pane. In this case, Analytics Mortgage Processing. Next, in the Properties tab, select Analytics and then select the Enable Analytics for this task checkbox. Next, you can log the required variables whose data you want to analyze. For this, right-click the bot in the My Tasks pane and in the dialog box that appears, select Edit. This opens the Workbench window. Here you can see a list of robotics process automation or RPA commands created to create the bot. To see the list of variables created in the bot, click the Variable Manager tab. Now, to analyze the required data stored in the variable, under Local Variables, double-click the variable. Then, in the Edit Variable window, select the Log for Analytics checkbox and click the Save button. Since you will be assigning values to the variable later, in the Information window, click the Yes button. The variable is displayed under Analytics Variables. Do the same for the remaining variables whose data you want to analyze. Then you can analyze the data to build smart, compelling visualizations and charts. For this, first save the changes made to the bot by clicking the Save button in the Workbench toolbar. Then execute the bot by clicking the Run button in the Workbench toolbar. After the bot has been successfully executed, click the Analyze button. The Bot Insight default dashboard is launched, which displays all the data captured by the variables logged for analytics in the form of widgets. As an analytics expert, you have the ability to modify the system-generated dashboards in order to make the information more readily consumable for analytics consumers. Say you want to display the total loan balance for a particular city, Abilene, based on marital status. In the Total Loan Balance widget, click the full screen icon at the top right corner of the pane. This opens the widget in full screen. Next, click the Filters option in the left pane. In the Filters dialog box, click the Add Filter button. Then, from the list, select the city. Then, click the Include button, followed by the Apply button. You can see that the widget displays the total loan balance for the selected city. Now, to display the data in chart format, select the Chart Style option in the left pane. In the Chart dialog box, scroll down to select the Donut chart. The widget is automatically refreshed to display the donut chart. Next, to display the total loan balance as per marital status, click on the donut chart and then click Zoom and select the Marital Status option from the list. The widget is regenerated. This way you can customize the dashboard to display the required information. Thus, in order to analyze the data captured by the bot, follow the steps shown here. Thank you for watching this vignette. Now you know about variable tagging to analyze business data. Please visit the Automation Anywhere documentation and training webpage for other video resources under the Did You Know series. For questions or comments on this video, please contact us at learning@automationanywhere.com.